Good morning, LHS. Today is Friday, November 18th. I'm Charity and this is Gail's Wrap. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Last Friday was Veterans Day, a day we all celebrate and thank all veterans who have proudly served our country. Although we wish we could have done more, LHS had a breakfast to honor and thank all Lancaster High School veterans. Thank you to Tony Albertini, United States Army, Airborne Infantry, Trent Ball, United States Marine Corps, Deputy Jeff Dixon, United States Marine Corps, Brian Griffin, Ohio Army National Guard, Tom Millball, United States Navy, Andy Phillips, United States Navy Seabees, Mark Irvine, United States Marine Corps.
Hello, I am Lily Gimmon, and I am a part of the Lancaster High School's book club.
And I'm Ms. Black, and I'm one of the three advisors of Lancaster High School's book club.
We are collecting books for all family for Adopt a Family.
We are collecting books for kids of all ages, little kids, middle school kids, and high school kids, young adult books. At Christmas time, it's nice to be able to help out with Adopt a Family, and we feel that there are far too many families in Fairfield County where the kids don't have books. So we're asking you to please bring in any books that you might have that you are done with, whether it's for little kids or middle school kids or high school kids, so that we can help a child in Fairfield County build their home library this Christmas.
You can bring any books you want to. You can bring them to room 169 or to the library or to Ms. Black. Thanks.
This past Wednesday, senior softball player Camie Shumaker signed her letter of intent to play softball at Slippery Rock University in Pennsylvania.
It takes years and years of hard work and commitment and sacrifice to get to the point that she is at tonight, where she's signing a national letter of intent to continue her career in softball and her education at Slippery Rock.
I would like to thank Molly and Fred for allowing me to work with their daughter. I think that the attributes and qualities that Camie possesses are a reflection of you, and I'm privileged to be able to work with her.
I really just want to thank my family and like my teammates for like all the years spent playing softball, and I know it's like a lot with school, definitely if you're gonna be like an athlete at the next level, especially like starting early, and that's something you have to kind of do with softball.
The Lancaster High School boys basketball team will be hosting an OHSAA Foundation game on Tuesday, November 22nd at Lancaster High School. The boys will be hosting Dublin Jerome. Freshmen play at 4:30, followed by JV at 6 and varsity at 7:30. Admission to the event is to bring one new toy. The boys basketball team would like to thank you for your attendance and donation, which will help make Christmas for their adopted family special this year.
Hey, what's up? It's Leah Demastry. We're just out here at Club 37 getting ready for the Winter Olympics down in Florida. This year went pretty good. Went to Loretta Lynn's, which is the world's biggest amateur national. They take the top 42 in each class, so I had to go through a bunch of different regions to make it there. I didn't end up doing too good. Got like top 25, but this race we're trying to do a lot better. Obviously, it's the main goal. No, as far as training goes, we just do a lot of cardio work and just try to spend as much time on the bike as we possibly can to get ready for these longer races. Yeah, I mean, as anything, you always want to be good at it and you want to be the best that you possibly can. So right now I'm trying to work on going professional, and honestly wouldn't be possible without all my awesome sponsors.
Last time on our game show, Teacher Trivia Challenge, Mr. Swartz defeated Mr. Truex and then called out Mr. Hart. Now here's game show number two.
All right, I know Mr. Swartz had Mr. Truex in the last challenge in the minor leagues. He's trying to step it up this week. We'll get him.
I'm Mr. Swartz. I'm already 1-0 at this game, about to be 2-0.
What is the world's largest ocean? A, Atlantic Ocean, B, Pacific Ocean, C, Pacific Ocean, or D, Indian Ocean?
B, the Pacific Ocean.
B, Pacific Ocean.
What does the Japanese phrase domo arigato mean in English? A, Mr. Roboto, B, thank you, C, thank you very much, D, thanks.
B, thank you.
Thank you very much, C.
What is the biggest planet in our solar system? A, Mars, B, Neptune, C, Venus, D, Jupiter.
Jupiter.
Jupiter, D.
What does MC squared equal? A, KHZ, B, AU, C, SI, D, E.
E.
D, E.
In what year did the French Revolution begin? A, 1789, B, 1785, C, 1865, or D, 1777.
What year did the French Revolution? 1789.
B, 1785.
How many states are needed to ratify an amendment for it to become part of the Constitution? A, states are not needed. B, half. C, at least 3/4.
At least 3/4.
C, 3/4.
Who is the famous author that wrote the book To Kill a Mockingbird? A, Scott Pratt, B, Harper Lee, C, Jodi Picoult, D, Nora Roberts.
Harper Lee.
Man, I'm sorry, Miss Escapella's. D.
Where's the fortune cookie invented? A, Beijing, China, B, Tokyo, Japan, C, Toronto, Canada, or D, California, United States?
A.
Go California, D.
How many kilometers are in 10,000 meters?
A, 100, B, 10,
or C, 1,000?
100.
B? All right, I wasn't really nervous about this one. I knew I had this one in the bag. I guess I will take down a heavy hitter, Mr. Wells. Do the next one I'll take.
Attention to any student 16 years of age or older. If you're interested in becoming a blood donor, the National Cross needs you. The National Honor Society is hosting its winter blood drive on Wednesday, December 7th in our gymnasium. In order to donate, you must be 16 years old and meet a height and weight requirement. See Mrs. Labor during your study hall for more information and to sign up. Any person interested in donating blood must have a photo ID, no exception.
Good morning, LHS students and staff, and specifically students and staff with the sophomores. For those of you who don't know who I am, I'm the Career Tech Godfather, and it is with great pleasure that I bring to you information on this year's recruiting. Sophomores. In your history class, you should see some flyers about our Career Tech Expo that will be held November 22nd. That is November 22nd, Tuesday, going into break. Here's how we will break down the day for you to introduce you to our 12 Career Tech programs. At the end of first period, on Tuesday, at the end of first period, all sophomores, last names A through L, will be called down to the auditorium. In the auditorium, you will see a presentation on what we do in Career Tech. And after that presentation, we will bring you into the gym for the Career Tech Expo so you can explore all the things that we do in Career Tech. The rest of you, LHS, periods 4, 5, 6, and 7, please come down and see what we do. Open invitation during lunch to see all of our programs. Periods 8 and 9. At period 8, sophomores with the last name M through Z, we will call you down, show you the video, and then we will bring you into the gym so you can ask specific questions about our programs. Also, sophomores, in your history class, you should be receiving a handout. This handout is to simply let me know, are you interested on December 1st seeing any of the programs here at Stanbury Career Center? If so, please mark yes and the one that you are most interested in. If not, that's fine, please mark no. That will be December 1st when we get back and more information will be coming. Also on that form, the field trip to see the career tech programs at the high school. Same thing. If you want to see a program, mark yes, and specifically, what program do you want to see? So again, with pleasure, we have the Career Tech Expo coming up November 22nd. That will involve sophomores in the morning, sophomores in the afternoon, and then those of you that want to take the two field trips, December 1st and December 8th. Again, have a great day, and remember, in Career Tech, we have something for you. Come find out what.
Have a great day, LHS, and as always, go Gales.
That was good.
Perfect.